And there's something about knowing how fragile our minds are that makes it just a bit more comfortable in the practice of supporting our minds, because we're not alone in this. This is a human experience, and some people have better coping mechanisms than others. Some are more sensitive than others, but big picture, we all have fragile minds.